There's someone there.
Mary and Happy. You're okay.
Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find! Richard!
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
He's in the day room.
Day room? Are you trying to show me the way? What now? First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least Sadness was still with me, in a way. Is that? Oh God, it's everywhere. How many people died here?
Try not to look at him. Sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Definitely didn't need to feel that. Hey, Marianne. You look like shit. Are those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach them.
Anyone?
nice. Ugh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey, don't talk about her like that.
Shut up, Bernard.
Should.
Shut the heck up, Bernard! Guys!
Ugh. Kids can be such assholes sometimes. You want to show me something? What the hell? Oh. Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar?
Cover your nose. Try not...
Closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood. Thank you. It was the first time that had ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side. What the hell is this place? Wait, I know you. You were that boy. Bernard, was it? He was trapped there, just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing. Where those bolt cutters are. So close, and yet so in a different reality. All these people, they weren't just killed. Their spirits were ripped apart, broken beyond repair. Maybe I can find the one Bernard's missing. I need to look around. A spirit well. I could use some of that energy. Figurine was the key. I can't pass through without it. Nothing. Shit. Gotta find something to open the way. Burn, you little fucks. This was yours, wasn't it, Bernard? It's about time you got it back. It's time for you to find peace. Bernard.
Thank you.
It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too. Between worlds. There was no escaping it. There's those bolt cutters again. Gotta be a way to reach them. Great. Another mirror.
Details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade. Locked. No, there's more of them.
Thank you.
has it done to you? No names, no faces, no way to help them. Just like Bernard. Nothing here. At least, not in this world. There we go. I'm getting close. That woman was here. Oh. She was a ballerina? This room has Guy written all over it. In big sloppy letters. Nice card. Was Vivienne one of your stars? Vivienne? Just Vivienne? No. Probably just a stage name. The artist formerly known as Vivienne. That name, it's everywhere. But that wasn't the real you. Yeah, this wasn't her room. I'm guessing her manager's? There. That's her room. Someone couldn't even let her have her privacy. Let's find out who you really were, Vivienne. Huh. A page was torn out. I can't make out the numbers. Partial numbers. One of these must have meant something to her. A bunch of numbers, some would say. But I sensed there was a lot more to them. I guess one of these names belongs to your true self. But which one is it? I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning. I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning.
Hello? Oh, hey, are they asleep? It's fine. I know you're busy. I'm busy too. Yeah, it's tomorrow. The big day. Yep. Thanks. I'll see you home. Kiss them for me, okay?
Not exactly a hotbed of passion.
Yes. Yes, Mother, I know. I'm doing my best. What? No, I... Well, what about my hard work? It's not always about you. Don't call me Victoria. You know I hate that.
Victoria. That was her given name. But not the real one. Not to her.
Hello? Yeah, Yes, this is Vivian. Room 347. I want to make a complaint. There was a man here. Yes, from the hotel staff. Frankly, I think I smelled vodka on his breath. He... what? That was the chief of staff? You know what? Never mind. Thank you.
Well, it's a stressful job, I guess.
Oh my God, Ellie! I thought you were... No, I'm really happy to hear from you. Why didn't you call sooner? You did? But... Eugene, that slippery son of a bitch.
Ellie. She was very special to her. You don't need to be a medium to see it. So, if you were talking to Ellie, that means... Tori, it's you. The real you. That's your name. It made sense, really. A name is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel yourself to be.